Oh, man. Oh, shit, they're heading over here. They're all rolling in twos now because of the freaking earlier bases. Sneak in. God damn, he almost saw me. CC.
Analysis complete.
Come with me.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
I can't kill him because if not, my score's gonna go lower than what it is. Well, it's already low, if you think about it, because I killed a few people in the game. It took us like 2 minutes to at least get inside the thing. This is why I'm taking forever to pass this goddamn game.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Come on!
Hey, quit kidding around. Snake?
For the love... Are you kidding me?
You need to retrieve the new U.S. military weapon known as the Honey Bee. It should be hidden somewhere in Smossy Fort. There's a photo of the Honey Bee on your iDroid.
So there was really no reason to get the hell up here. There's just three people up there, like huddling around that guy right there.
You have arrived at your destination.
Yeah, no shit. It took me an hour to get here. Get him! Damn! It took like forever to do this crap.
Analysis complete.
That's Smossé Fort. The Smossé Lamar. Now to find the honeybee.
What the hell is this place?
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
This place is heavily guarded.
Analysis complete.
B.
Analysis complete.
Oh boy. If the other ones didn't go well, imagine this place.
Analysis complete.
There's another one right there.
Analysis complete.
I mean, we can go to the whole left side. That's the only way. This guy woke up that quick. Oh my god, I wasted like a lot of bullets in that. Good thing I didn't move forward, because if not, he would have saw me. There's this guy sleeping over there. He would have saw me right there. Then like maybe a second later I would have been caught, but now he's gonna find that sleeping guy. Shit. I was pressing R1 as a shooting thing. Up there.
Analysis complete.
There. Oh man, so far we haven't even been caught in this base. From the previous bases, man, we sure got caught. It's quite bad. Pretty good. I should have lured him, but I didn't.
The Soviets must be making the prisoner take them to the honeybee. If you follow them, they could lead you right to it.
I gotta follow them now. It's another guy over there. That's the only guy I didn't tag. So that was that guy, and there was this guy. He's like nobody else. Okay. So there's only one guy that I didn't tag, which is that one over there, one across. There he is. He stood out this time.
Analysis complete.
Put almost everybody to sleep here. A box.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Analysis complete.
Wasn't he like tagging the wall or something?
It'll be dawn soon. Your surroundings will be easier to see, but that goes for the enemy as well.
Where are your
guard friends? Detail in Soviet outpost changes in the morning too. Watch yourself.
Spit it out. Spit it out.
The map has
spit
been
out.
Come on. Oh man. 7 tactical takedowns, that should be a high grade right there. Where the hell are they going? Ooh, motherfucker. I don't even see that guy.
Where are the others? Where are your friends?
I didn't even see that guy. Imagine he would have turned around. But I still would have caught up to him. Did he just go down? Where are they taking this guy? They like went in and out and now they're out. Fuck, this is my last one. Come on, man. What are they doing with this guy? again? I mean, it's just... Why is he standing, staring at a rock? Like, what's so important about that rock? Guys outside, they look like they're alerting each other. Look up the ass. Oh, fuck. Let me just put this guy to sleep.
So your suppressor is worn out. That gun will be as loud as any other now. If you have to shoot, be careful.
Oh, damn. Like fell asleep right there. There's like two guys in here. Gotta chill out a little bit. Okay, didn't find that guy asleep. Now that guy's staring at a goddamn rock. What's up with that rock? How far are these guys? Stop taking your sweet ass time and walk. The hell was that? Knocked out the freaking lamp. Okay, so they killed a guy and they found the B gun.
Should have forgot
that I did. we're not allowed to use the honeybee. Using this thing. So what does the honeybee actually do? And where am I going to? Is this a shortcut? Yeah, this is kind of a shortcut. It was like, sends me straight out. Should have gone through here instead. What am I going like all the way the fuck around? Man, this tunnels. Oh no. Oh, mother. What the fuck? What the fuck? Was that a big ass hand? I'm confused here. What's going on?
You look well rested, big boss.
Fox?
My, my. How you've changed. You became a demon for such little weapons as that. Well, I'm sure you'll see the bigger picture eventually. If you get out of here alive. Rest in peace this time.
This is crazy. What's going on here?
Boss.
Is that Ray? That can't be Ray. Or maybe that's, what's his name? The other one. Oh god, not Call of Duty again. It's Call of Duty again. God damn it, Call of Duty zombies.
What's he doing to that soldier? Damn it, they're everywhere.
Where's my goddamn horse? That's it?
Now we're talking. We can forget about that bonus now.
Fuck. What the fuck is going on? Horse like appeared and disappeared again.
The mist is cleared, and it looks like they're gone.
Support helicopter requested.
Whoa. Fuck.
Analysis complete.
Dog, I get knocked out. That's some crazy stuff, man. Fuck on, god damn it.
Support helicopter has arrived.
I know, lady. Fuck. Everybody's telling me that. Yeah, I know where you are, man. Jeez. Oh, fuck me. There's another gear right there. Are you fucking serious? This is where we exactly failed a fucking mission, because of this one outpost. We just couldn't get by. I believe there was a trucker up there. Took me like 30 minutes to finish that goddamn mission. I'm like recording this whole thing.
Mission complete. I know we can do better next time.
Perfect stealth, no kills. Yeah, we had to come. No matter what, there was going to be an alert at the end because of this zombie stingies. And you got like a lot of headshots. Yeah, whatever. And there we go again.
So this unit in the mist, their speed, the way they jump, it's not human. And those deformities.
You can blame Call of Duty for that.
And that Grim Reaper look-alike in charge of them. That giant thing that carried him off. What the hell are they?
Cypher.
Well, what do they want? What's their objective? Why Afghanistan?
Alright, don't worry. It's crazy stuff.
There's one more thing troubling me.
What happened to the Hamid?
Exactly. Whole squads of hardened Mujahideen killed without a fight, and no trace of BC weaponry. What does it all mean?
That's what we're here to find out.
Yeah, right. If we really need to know, the truth will reveal itself. Even if it's ugly.
I guess so. Oh, crazy people, man. Dang you.
Boss, I'm creating a new intel team to support you in our areas of operation. Members of this team will head out into the field and conduct...